Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. That's how you make an impact. The damage has been done. The shoulders are down.
Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Jumping arm breaker.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Ow, that hurt.
Feels like.
She dodges that one.
Oh boy.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
So damaging.
Nice. Shut it down.
Nicely done.
This is not where she wants to be. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
She's losing steam here, fellas. This might be where her opponent looks to put her away.
A nasty kick there.
Shayna Baszler is no stranger to championships, having amassed titles in independent promotions and in MMA. However, the biggest jewel on the Queen of Spades crown was earned at NXT TakeOver New Orleans.
Michael, on that night, Baszler was determined to right one of the few wrongs in her NXT career. The first time Ember Moon met the submission magician, Ember escaped with a roll-up pinfall. Baszler did not suffer that same fate again as she made Moon pass out in the Kira Fuda clutch and left as NXT Women's Champion.
Going back to that night that Shayna Baszler became NXT Women's Champion, I think it's pretty telling that Ember Moon didn't ask for a rematch. Ember Moon, a woman who embraces a gothic lifestyle, was scared to fight the submission magician again.
Well, who wouldn't be scared after seeing Baszler ram her own dislocated shoulder into the ring post that night? Baszler wasn't a magician that night. She was a maniac.
Ronda Rousey kicks out of the pin early. Since day one of arriving at WWE, Ronda Rousey has always said she wants to earn what she gets. Rousey is driven to have the respect of those that she respects.
Yeah, and Ronda has all the money she ever needed and all the time she ever wanted to spend it. But she chose to pursue this career as a WWE superstar to show that she is more than just a fighter.
Speaking about Ronda earning her keep, Byron alluded to how Ronda isn't here for a quick cash grab. She's here to be the best. That said, some of our female superstars are a little embarrassed at the attention and opportunities Ronda's had.
Well, major opportunities came quickly for Ronda, true, but remember, she was challenged into them. She came into WWE with a humble attitude to rise up the ranks, but she just found herself at the top faster than expected.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Ronda Rousey's done playing. Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
That's it. That's what she needed. Warm up the buses. This one's over. Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
When she gets in attack mode,
she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
This will wear down your opponent in a hurry. And she turns it around on her.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Not yet.
She is on fire.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Shayna Baszler making her move.
Unleashes the sleeper, trying to put this match to bed.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
She goes for the cover.
Kinging out of that, may have used up her last bit of energy.
How in the world?
She got her good there.
Dad? I'll make the potato skins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing, no biggie. I'll make those. Evades that one.
Here's a cover.
Could be it. She kicks out of that one.
I knew she could do it.
Bang right to the face. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
She has to be careful here, guys. One wrong move, and she's going to find herself taking a loss here tonight.
Look at this!
Okay. Yeah.
Shifting focus to that arm.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. Look at her go.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
That has got to be it.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Oh, the rope break. I thought it was two for a second.